Now I'm out of the film. Don't demand higher pay. I'm not pleased with the performance. Hey, you're making money, aren't I? Aren't I? Yeah, 112,000. How much is that train making? 184,000, a lot less effort. No, why not? I'll pay it back as soon as I... Oh, that was just wasteful. Still, it'd be worth it if I get some more coming to something that can take it over to Manchester. Because, of course, the more raw material you get, the more... Oh, come on! I've no for no long term. Actually, that's doing quite well. That is. The trouble is, I'm not getting rid of the clothes fast enough. That won't cost me any extra money, apparently. So yeah, if I connect to Hull, that's got an outlet for the clothes, and I can make some money from the place where there's supply to demand. And because it's a port, it'll also increase productivity, perhaps. Manchester to Hull line. Carrying clothing and goods. I should have bought that really. I can't do much for $11,000. But once I get this money, I'll connect that up to there, and that's another bit of guaranteed. That was paying to do. If that needs more raw material, actually, I believe it does, because it's only producing two. Well, now you're pleasing the department. Like a branch man there. Once I get the money. That can be a direct. Take any freight, you know which freight I mean. And take some water from Coldwood, not that looks good. Where are you getting coal from? The coal mine. That's next door. I didn't notice that. No, it's all very good. Stopping people in Middleborough. The textile mill is going to slowly run out of raw material. If I steal them at the source. As soon as you get 750,000, I'm probably going to upgrade that. intense conflagration engulfed Parliament, causing both widespread public outrage and clandestine celebration. The resulting slowdown in government interference is welcomed by business leaders. Ooh. That's when Parliament burned down, 1834. I don't know how good that does me. How should connect to Birmingham next? Oh. Brewery at Northampton, where they make Goldberg. Boy. Very nice. There's some demand for clothes. So connect that up to Manchester and my textile mill there will have plenty of market to sell goods to. Frustrating, it's limited itself to 2. Should be 4. I probably need to connect to Portsmouth and Edinburgh. Please. Maybe not Edinburgh. But certainly some other port before the production finally upgrades to normal levels. If we start the railway down there, I won't have to build another maintenance facility. Sure, it sounds cheap to me, but that's $100,000 saved. Pounds actually. $4 a pound, I believe this period. Maybe not in this period. It's a bit early to be doing conversion rates based on the gold standard, because only this was on the gold standard at this point. When it took off the 1870s, everybody else can of course on. Nothing to Berlin. And that's so comfortable. Stock has split 3-1! I should have brought some beforehand. It's usually 2-1, I feel quite invested on like that. Highly excited about my performance, increased my salary by 7,000, and I've been awarded a bonus of 5,000, just because. I'm going to play this. And that's despite the fact that nobody's getting any dividends. Which is more than they do in real life. I'm try getting a train up to Manchester. It's usually a two carriage affair. Which is a bit odd, considering that it goes from Derby to Manchester to Liverpool, and two carriages service that apparently. And again, who am I to question rail policy? I only use the damn thing. Oh god, it's not going to be a topical thing about the railways. Oh, it was much better in the 19th century. What was my average speed? 6 miles an hour. Jeez, that really is walking speed. What is milk? That's why milk's cheap. Cardiff, that'll increase. Connect to Cardiff, that'll increase factory production. What I will do, since it's boom times, and I have a good credit rating again, instead of actually using the time to pay off the debt, I'm going to attempt to upgrade that factory. Once I get the money. To upgrade that factory. The money. Ooh! 31 miles an hour. Smashing. First German railroad. Hey! Could have told me that before. Again! Well, that's guaranteed to bring in a bit more money. if I went my way. Session, weren't we in boom time a second ago? Like literally a second ago. Well, not literally a second ago, but I mean, we've not had sort of a slowdown followed by a recession followed by. Oh, is it a recession? Tilt time to pram the pump, and you'll notice that building railways has got significantly cheaper. About half price now. Crossing the whistle stop tour from Gloucester. Once we get the money. Of course, I'm not taking out any loans for the time being because my credit rating's dropped. But other businesses are failing. I'm succeeding rather than failing to be a confidence investor. In fact, I'm really struggling for capital considering British Rail. So I'm highly excited about the performance. That's because I'm making 800,000, it just doesn't feel like it. And yeah, the main, most half of all investments in railways came from over the period 1840 to 1914. So you would have thought they would have been able to shell a bit of money out for me, but then again, they didn't usually invest. Ooh. Home market unless times were really bad or too much money was being spent elsewhere. Cardiff isn't a port city then. That was it, it's free. Yeah, it's alright. Passengers want to leave Wales. I'm not saying anything. Get with the program. This is modernization. Awkward people. There we go, now we're starting to get a bit of track work. Making money is quite easy. Using something like the science of the like what? It's odd, but yeah, you know, I'm a bit of an odd person. You talk to yourself while playing a computer game and just happen that you're listening while I'm doing it. Better leads. Little bit of leads. Hey! Okay, new monarch causes stock prices rise.